Pushkin. There's a place in our world where the doubtful things go. Lies and hoaxes and conspiracy theories. Boxes of this stuff, tottering stacks of files, full of dubious claims and facts that don't check. This spring, in the second season of my podcast, The Last Archive, I'm heading down there. My name is Jill Lepore. I'm a historian at Harvard and a staff writer at The New Yorker. Over the last few years, I've been troubled by some pretty big questions about our present. Why is it so hard for us to agree on what's true? Why does it feel so impossible to know anything anymore? So I started this podcast, The Last Archive, to find answers, to trace a history. Last season, the podcast took the form of a murder mystery, a whodunit, an investigation into the question, who killed truth? A lot of history has happened since then. 2020, the year to end all years, and now 2021, with an insurrection, an impeachment, and a mass vaccination campaign. Everything just keeps seeming so unbelievable. So this season, I'm taking on a new mystery. I'm investigating the rise of doubt over the last 100 years of American history, starting with the Scopes monkey trial in 1925, all the way down to now. We'll meet hypnotists and parapsychologists, Nazis and Soviet propagandists, and voices, too, of reason. Come by and knock on the door of The Last Archive. You can find it anywhere you get your podcasts. Just past the shadow of a doubt.